In this video, we're going to go over editing color ranges for stats. Color ranges allow you to change the color of HUD stats based on the stat value. This allows you to quickly see if a player's stat is normal or out of range. Please note that PokerStars only allows two dynamic color ranges on stats. This means Holdem Manager will only use the first two color ranges when playing on stars. Let's get started and head over to HUD, then HUD Editor. Select the HUD you want to edit. Now pick a stat. I'm going to use the VPIP stat. On the far right, click the Color Ranges button. We have two color ranges here. Anything 0 to 20% will be displayed in red, 20 to 40% will be displayed in orange, and anything over 40 will be displayed as green, since this is the default foreground stat color. Let's go ahead and add a 40 to 60% range and make it yellow. Click the Add button, type in 40 for min and 60 for max, then select the yellow color. Click OK when you're done. Now click Apply or OK, and when a player is between 40 and 60% on their VPIP stat, Holdem Manager will now display this color in yellow. You can also save your color ranges so they are quickly added to other HUD profiles. Let's save the VPIP stat color profile we just created and add it to a different HUD. I'm going to click the New button. I'm going to name the color range and then click Save. Now I'm going to change the Cash HM3 Standard VPIP color range to use the color range we just saved. Click the VPIP stat, then Color Ranges. Now use the drop down to select the color range that we saved earlier. Click Save, then Apply or OK at the bottom, and now the Cash HM3 Standard VPIP stat is using the color range we saved earlier. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.